Now in a local safety alert tonight. City Hall is falling down. Actually, it's bits of marble that's dropping from the top of the building. City Hall is now fenced in, and the chain link fence, which runs on all sides of the building, was installed this morning. This is not the first time marble has fallen from the building. It happened before in 2017, and right now there are no indications as to when repairs will be finished.
Well, to the